I think the thing I like the most about it over the years is here's an event that I watched from the time I was a little kid. And all of a sudden you grow up and someone says, here, not only do you get to keep watching it, but we're going to give you the very best seat in the house for this American tradition. And it's been really rewarding. I think the biggest change in covering the parade has been the fact that when I had children and they became of age to watch the parade, I started seeing it in a completely different light. My children would sit just below where we broadcast. And I would watch their eyes as these massive floats and balloons would come down the street. And of course, then when Santa Claus would arrive in Herald Square, and you see the parade from a completely different vantage point when you look at it through the eyes of children.
Oh boy, I mean, I don't have one memory. Maybe the first year I did it, because the parade is something that I've watched since I was a little girl. It's just a part of our tradition in our family. You know, you're cooking the turkey, you're preparing the stuffing, you're doing all of that stuff, and you are watching the parade. So to actually be hosting it, knowing that, you know, my family is watching me deliver the parade to them, that was just a very cool feeling. And my favorite part of the parade is when Santa comes. I cry every year. It's a little sad.
Well, it's, you know, I mean, it's one of the things I watched growing up as a kid and never thought I'd be part of it. Now, you know, I helped Robin Hall cut the ribbon and off we go. So, you know, and you've always got to be worried, because we always rehearse it, and all those clowns have those little cannon shooty things with confetti, and we always go, it's a rehearsal, this is a rehearsal, and one of the clowns will do something and Robin will go, clowns. But you know, it's a real honor, and it never gets old.